Here we have written a small program in Arduino IDE for printing Hello World. We are using liquidcrystal.h, a header file. So we are including this liquidcrystal.h. This liquidcrystal.h header file is already available in Arduino IDE library. By using this liquidcrystal function, this liquidcrystal function sets the pins of the Arduino. By using these pins, we are interfacing the LCD panel to the Arduino physical board.